here we go. Now we can actually get this thing started. But look again, all four people. All four people in the match right now. To claim championship gold here at Action Post Wrestling. Alpha Zone double team maneuvers here. Recording. Here comes Fred. Sergeant Eric, no air. Get the boot up. Right in the nick of time. No, DJ. D-Dre Fresh catches it. Oh my goodness. Sending Eric back to that head right into the turnbuckle. Fresh gets the tag. Out to go the legal man, D-Dre Fresh. Two counts in that pinfall attempt. And this round one tag team championship journey has continued. Alpha Go. Coming in one more time. Keep it over. Go to that center rope. Go to the flash. The Eriks getting his knees up. Able to catch Alpha Go right in the rib. Kick right with the shoulder. And now Marcus Eriks has taken control of the match. Tagged in his partner here, Mike Rayne. Mike Rayne has been part of World Cup Wrestling for as long as I can remember. And it's opportunities like this for championship gold that he lives to.
17, since he was 17 years old, he brings it. And he's immortal since he's like 400 years old.
Kicks
most dangerous men. He steps into the ring in his short life. He cannot go thoughtfully of how much power he has behind every strike, every slam.
Mike Rayne hit me hard so hard one time I forgot 2 weeks.
Right to the eyeball. You're not going to get someone who's fighting fair in my brain. You always have to be prepared at any moment for him to stop you by any means necessary.
Sit
in the corner. Throw it out the ball. Alpha Zoe getting so much punishment now at this point by Team Festival.
Shut up!
Alpha Zoe finding the strength deep inside to get that shoulder up. He knows how important this match is. This is a round one contest of the Action Coast Wrestling Tag Team Championship Tournament.
And of course, there are also the other teams in the post-team teams that held the E-Faithful Wrestling Championship to the back.
Alpha Zoe trying his best to fight off both men, but he just can't quite do it. D-Dre Fresh, still on the outside behind us. Respect wrestling, trying to follow the rules, but I can see how hard it's becoming for him to do that.
Come on!
Of course, Mike Rayne and Marcus Eriks showing why they are two of Best of the West top stars.
Mike Rayne taking Alpha Zoe straight up the middle, back down with a big body slam. Rayne charging for the rope. Leave it on the Eriks comes here, and D-Dre Fresh has seen enough.
If Fresh hadn't broken that up, it would have been over.
Oh, you got to wait for attack. Come on.
Entirely possible. We will never know.
All right.
Hey!
Come on, go. Come on, baby.
Mike Rayne and Marcus Eriks both pin back in the ring here. Not, they don't seem to care about tags. They just want to give as much punishment to their opponents as possible. What a kick! Martin Eriks, oh my god,
Martin Eriks complaining about the slow count from the referee of the year in 2019.
Zoe continuing to fight. Gets back to his feet, a couple of shots right to the midsection. Not quite enough though, you gotta put a little more power behind those if you wanna break the grip.
Come on.
Taunting deep right fresh, saying, hey, come on.
Bind game by Mike Rayne.
D-Dre Fresh has caution with respect to the art of pro wrestling, the sport that we have all dedicated our lives to. Big chop to the chest. Alpha Zoe's got nowhere to go. Six cross the ring as he holds the corner. Mike Rayne is still winning. Hey, Alpha Zoe. There's Zoe.
Here we go! Big cat! 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 Big cat
by any means necessary.
Hey, come on.
Now I'm trying to get there. Out of the zone. His broken knees were up on the land. Looking into Al Capone to pick him up. Fresh, nailing the rope over the top here. Yeah! Oh, no, 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 no,